Morning, mister.
Come on, girl.
That's a real beautiful home.
Bastards. Hey, you sit down and shut your mouth.
Keep clear of the wagon, sir.
Ah, sons of bitches. Be quiet.
What happens next?
I'm just fine alone. You better get going.
Whoa.
Bad move for you.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, girl. Yep.
Go. done good, girl.
Morning, Arthur.
How's it going?
Okay, considering.
Glad to hear.
Hello.
Morning to you.
Hi there.
Don't worry. I ain't gonna kill you.
Oh, well, good.
Just keep your head down.
Well, good talking to you.
Easy.
Keep clear of the wagon, sir.
Easy now.
Look serious, huh?
Just what in the hell is your problem?
Ah!
Let's go, girl.
Sons of bitches!
Be quiet! You ain't going nowhere!
I'll kill all of you!
Will you just shut up back there?
Guess I'll settle down one of these days.
Mister? Easy now. Whoa, easy.
Get your own camp. Somewhere far from here. Get lost!
Oh, don't mind me.
Someone.
No!
God!
Put him under your heel!
Okay then, girl.
I knew you wouldn't be able to stay away.
Hey there!
Look who's here.
What are you cooking?
Well, that would be telling. I'll give you a gift, though. Want a taste? Here, open up. Let me know if it needs more cream.
That's what they say.
I don't know what that needs.
No. I kept telling you.
Honey, we got a live one. I'll search his pockets and put it behind Mama.
Crazy sons of bitches got some explaining to do.
You're gonna...
Yep. Slow up now.
Ah, it's you. Hello, mister. Ah, I recognize that face. Welcome back, mister.
Thanks for your assistance. Come on, girl. Whoa.
Who's there? You come.
What the hell was that?
Got him! Kill this cocksucker!
Good girl. You done good, girl.
Manure in camp, folks ain't gonna be pleased.
Are you well, sir?
Sure.
Good morning,
very,
Arthur.
Well, piece of snow, huh?
All right.
Yes. I take mud over snow any day. I don't much like either.
Right, here's the thing. I found a place, Watson's Cabin. If you can find it, because apparently there's a crazy woman and some outlaws.
Morning, Uncle Arthur.
Thanks again for coming fishing with me.
I wish those mean men hadn't ruined it.
Don't worry about them, okay? Here, Jack, I found you a thimble.
Oh, thanks, Uncle Arthur. I drew you a picture. It's by your tent.
Thanks, kid.
Morning, Arthur.
Okay, old fella.
You know, it's not too late to repent, my Mexican friend.
Oh, well, in that case, I'm sure there's priests will happily take your confession.
You're doomed.
Something's on the fire. I'm happy to swap later if you want. I'm sure Grimshaw would find some problem with that.
Oh, hey, Arthur. What you want, Micah?
Nothing. I'm just being civil, my brother.
Well, hello then.
You really are a very charming man, aren't you?
hello, Mr. Bell.
Why don't you sit instead of cluttering the place up?
How's it going?
Well, still alive.
Good.
I'm gonna stretch my legs.
Looking good, Bill.
Good morning, Arthur.